This preview brought to you by Harness Racing Victoria.
Yes, Adam Hamilton with you, having a look at this tremendous card of harness racing from Melton's Tabcorp Park tonight. There is an absolute stack of feature racing there. The two biggest are the $322,000 Australian Gold Final for the two-year-old colts and geldings. And along with that, we have the Group 1 Victoria Oaks. We have got a $10,000 jackpot on the early quaddie. I'll give you my suggested numbers on that one, remembering that's on the first four events. Now, the racing does start early. Race 1 at 5:42, the first of 10 races. But as I said, we're going to concentrate on these two mega features tonight. And let's start by having a look at this Australian Gold Final. Now, Mark Purden was expected to be very hard to beat in the Phillies version of this race at Menangle last Sunday, but his filly Supersonic Miss was a hard luck story. This time Mark has got the standout favourite in Follow the Stars, and also the well-tried equal second favourite in Kept Under Wraps. His foray into buying Australian youngsters has been nothing short of sensational. Kept Under Wraps in that fixed odds market has been $7.50 into $6.50, but Follow the Stars from a beautiful barrier draw is clearly the favourite at $1.25. Going to show you a little bit of Follow the Stars here. Now, we had the two semi-finals of this series run at Melton last week. Follow the Stars, he did a little bit of work early on, rolled around, took the lead, and look at the way that he steamrolls away in second gear.
It's moved up on the outside to third, then Mr. Brazil running home, but it's all Follow the Stars. He's racing right away and continues on his winning way. Five starts, five wins, untouched in the first semi of the APG. Wins by 12, second Mr. Brazil, third Artistic Flight, just in front of Virgil.
Now, his time, Follow the Stars, was in the 155s, and that's absolutely low-flying for a two-year-old. And as you can see, Mark Purden was simply nursing him to the line. Put the question to Mark, where does he sit with the best youngsters you've trained? And he said, right up with the very best. Kept Under Wraps then came out and won his semi-final really impressively. And Mark said probably 3 or 4 weeks ago he would have put Follow the Stars way, way ahead of Kept Under Wraps, but he did concede that the gap is closing. I think that Follow the Stars, though, from Barrier 2, I mean, he's just going to control the race. Now, Kept Under Wraps winning time last week when he got over the top of the Buzz Victorian MacDoro to win quite comfortably was around about the 2 seconds slower than what Follow the Stars ran. Follow the Stars just looks an absolute machine. He's a ready-made youngster. He's a feature race winner in New Zealand. I was there on Auckland Cup night when he simply toyed with his rivals, and I think he'll do it again tonight and give Mark Purden his second win in this Australian Gold Final in only 4 years trying to win the event. Follow the Stars on top to beat the stablemate, to be driven by Luke McCarthy, Kept Under Wraps. Number 3, MacDoro, was good, but it's got to be said, perhaps a shade disappointing when Kept Under Wraps was able to run it down so easily in the semi-final last week. And the Bathurst Gold Crown winner, Artistic Flight, well, he got back in the field. He had to come very wide in a quick last quarter, and he wasn't disgraced. But he's finding it harder against a very, very elite-level bunch of youngsters in this Australian Gold Series. Well, that's the Aussie Gold Final. The other feature the other major feature tonight at Melton is this Victoria Oaks, and here is your fixed odds market. There's been a fair bit of betting interest in this, and I'm going to highlight the Tasmanian. Look at Barinya, $13 opening, quickly into $9, now into $5. Nike Franco has been $1.95 out to $2.10. Mindari Pretty, $3.50 out to $3.80. But Barinya, drawn inside of the back row to follow out Mindari Pretty, $13 into $5. Let's go back to the replay now. Nike Franco won the fastest of the two qualifiers last week at Melton. She had to do a fair bit of work early. She gets outside of the leader, and you can see My Ballastar in front. Nike Franco, she's very, very strong, though, as we go to the final couple of hundred.
Nike Franco drew to the lead. My Ballastar's trying to rally back. Nike Franco punched out, gets home. Nike Franco first, wins at a metre. Second was My Ballastar charging home, maybe getting third. Berasari in a photo.
Look, she didn't win by a lot, but I thought it was a really, really good performance. She had to dig deep. She's got a lot of strength to her. From the draw, she's going to have to probably do it hard again, but I'm going with her in a very, very strong and open Oaks. Number 5, Nike Franco. She may quickly dash over to WA for the WA Oaks next Friday night if she wins this one. Number 1, Mindari Pretty, is right back to her best form. She's drawn nicely. Berinya was fantastic given the work she had to do and how she kept getting to the line last week. And Quick Draft is just ultra consistent and draws nicely in Barrier 2. 5 ahead of 1, 8 and 2 for me in the Victoria Oaks. My summary of the night, I'm going outside of the features for my couple of best bets. In Race 1, the emerging pace of the last start, Warrigal Cup winner Hilltop Hustler. Gee, I think he'll be very hard to beat even though he's drawn the back row, Race 1, number 9. And the next best, a promising 2-year-old who didn't get through in the Aussie Gold Finals but looked really, really good winning last time out at Ballarat. Race 10, number 8, Miss Nichols for the strong Emma Stewart and Clayton Tonkin stable. I mentioned the fact that we've got a $10,000 jackpot going into the early quaddy. That's on the first 4 races at Melton tonight. And there it is, $10,000 for that early quaddy jackpot. My suggested early quaddy in the opening leg, Race 1, I'm going for number 9. And that is Hilltop Hustler. In the second leg, we go a little bit wider with numbers 1, 4 and 5. I think the value could come out of Race 3, the third leg. So popping in the 5 of them there. And we're coming home in Race 4 with numbers 4 and 7. That will cost you $30 to get the 100% if we're successful. It's going to be a magnificent night of harness racing at Melton. We're already open on 5 fixed odds markets for the meeting. And all of the other races will be up about 15 minutes or so before the races. Enjoy the action. Group 1 harness at Melton tonight. It all gets underway at 5:42.
This preview brought to you by Harness Racing Victoria.